Hi, this is Cher from Cher's Crafting Boutique. I have another little picture frame here. This is a lot smaller and it was in my stash that I've been meaning to get done for a while. And yes, I know you've already seen me make a pin cushion, but this one I'm going to make a pin cushion out of, but I've also got plans to do something else with it, so I thought I'd do this one on camera. So, just slide everything out a bit. Put the glass over there to one side. We're not going to need these pieces. I'm going to keep the piece of card. Now, I have a piece of fabric, some patterned paper, pencil, some ribbon, a little bow, some sticky notes, some flowers which I don't know if I'm going to use yet, some twine, my pearls, and my gathered lace, hot glue, and some polyester filling. Also a stick pin. I also have my scissors and my jewelry clippers, just in case, because these are quite tough to take off with scissors. Right, got the flowers from AliExpress, in about 30p or something like that. They weren't very much at all. Now, first of all, I'm going to take the piece of fabric, just like I have done it on my other ones, and I am going to make sure it all stays loose on the front here so you can get your stuffing inside. I'm going to cut it down a little because it's way too big. So that's the case, you just got to cut as you go with these things. Going to glue that onto that edge there. I'm just going to take it around the curved edge. Now this one's more of a metal frame than a porcelain, so it should do fine. I haven't made one like this before, what I'm about to attempt, so we'll see if it works. Just have an idea in my head, and I don't know if there are other videos out there that have done this. I do not watch all videos, I just pick something random sometimes and take a look, but I do not know. I haven't seen a video myself. This was just something I looked at and thought this would be a good idea. Just gluing all the way around the edges here, once I can get in there. And fiddly. I'm trying to do this quick because against metal, it will dry a lot quicker. Not sure. sure you've got everywhere because the stuffing will come out otherwise. So there we are. And I'm just going to cut this excess off. Stuffing in it this time. Afterwards, I'm going to stick this piece of card onto here. Let's do away with all of this here first. But to start with, I'm going to just put a bit of glue along here. Bit of card on there. And all I'm going to do is when I get a hold of it, just lift that up. There we are. And then just push it in. Hard to push in there, just use your scissors. Now I'm going to grab my hot glue and just pop that along the bottom there and secure it down. Now what did I do with that pink? We've got that. You just get the back. Now this might be a little tricky because obviously the thickness, but nope, that went in perfectly straight away. So that's good. So there's that. Now that we've got this, I am going to turn it over because this is the point that I wanted to do. Over here to the edge of the table. Hope you can see what I'm doing. I'm going to make sure that it's slightly on the edge, and I'm just going to, instead of measuring it, just drawing around the frame. Should have grabbed was my corner punch because I don't like the squared edges. So this can sit on the back here like so. I don't think I'm going to use hot glue, so I'm going to just quickly grab my tacky glue. And I am just just going to cover once it decides it wants to come out. Now, when I get it going, there. Just going to cover the whole thing in glue on the back here. Still haven't found my bone folder. Turn up when I'm looking for something else more than likely. So there we are. Now, this is where he's coming. This back page must need to come off. You know what, I'm just going to use it to stick that down, and that's what I'm going to do. Take some hot glue. And just secure that onto there like so. Piece of ribbon, the angle there. I'm probably going to need it shorter anyway, but let's get my lighter. Just to make sure I don't fray for now before I cut it again. Okay, so now I found the center of the ribbon. Roughly, take my hot glue and just put a little splodge of it there to secure the ribbon in. This is why the pencil. I'm going to pop that on there like so. And just tie a nice little bow around it. Smaller, as big as you like. I'm going to take off some of this because I don't need all that. To decorate the front. made sure that I used a pencil that came over the top, because I had one that fitted perfectly so you couldn't see it, but then you wouldn't know it was there. And I'm going to be reminded that it's sitting there. I'm going to start from the bottom here. Forever lose everything. I'm just pinching it as I go around just to make sure it stays flat. No, we're messing around, are we?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Just playing. It was Daisy.
I'm playing with Daisy.
Yeah.
Well, it seems like she's hiding from you.
Yeah, me and Daisy playing a game, but Daisy ruined it.
Daisy, what you like?
Me and Daisy trying to play hide and seek. She's outside and I put her outside and she spotted me, and every time she goes to the toilet outside me, she spot me.
She spotted you, did she?
Yeah.
Where were you trying to hide?
Like, way over here. Mom, I just went over here.
Oh, I see. So she came back in and found you, did she?
Yeah.
I see.
Mm-hmm. And I'm going to try it again.
Isn't that the aim of the game? If you play hide and seek, she's got to come find you.
Yeah.
Then how's she ruining it?
Because every time she had to go to the toilet and she finds me. And I'll just hide in and I'm upstairs. Only one. I'm going one upstairs. Only one, and I'm not opening upstairs like to only one. But I'm gonna win this time. I'm gonna win.
You're gonna win this time, are you?
Yeah. You have 10 seconds. I mean, 100 seconds. Then the other one doesn't have time.
I'm just putting these pearls around this edge.
Here.
So there you go, apparently it's wrong to find you when you're playing hide and seek. Poor dog. Poor Daisy.
Mom, are you gonna let me in?
What, darling?
Are you gonna let me in?
one then quickly.
There's only a hatch, there's only a BNC tag. She can't tag me.
There's no access of it and.
Under the teeth. But don't call her in, Dad. Wait, that's so.
And then I'm going to stick this little bow.
Two lines left and two lines over here.
To the top.
I just got her in. She's not even coming.
Daisy! Daisy! There we are.
I'm here, collar.
Now. I was going to use these. I'm going to cut one off just to take a look at it, but I don't think.
She can't be here.
Because I thought there was going to be more space around the frame.
Daisy!
But there isn't, so we're not going to do that. But there you are, as you can see, there's your pin cushion. Works perfectly fine. And.
Daisy!
Can you turn it around? Got somewhere to keep your notes.
Give in.
Well, this would be lovely as a gift.
So. She likes you. She can't get me. She can't get me. Yay.
So thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and leave a comment below. I also have a Facebook page called Shares Crafting Boutique, which is where you can come along and share projects that you've made to inspire others. If that's something you think you would be interested in doing, please come along and join in. Thank you for watching. Bye.